but also tonight unlocks the digital copy of Mass Effect Andromeda. Now, I'm sure plenty of people have been streaming it, like, bigger, you know, people than me have been streaming it all day, or, you know, early. I know GameStops are giving out their copies until at 9 a.m. or 9 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. Well, here anyways, I don't know which is Eastern Standard Time, so I don't know the rest of the times, what that translates out to. I don't know if they're going to, like, if you're in West Coast, if it's got to be 9 p.m. there, what. But it goes live at midnight Eastern Standard, 9 p.m. West Coast.
Just like them.
So we're going to try and finish the main story of this. And do these hunting lodges later. That's a long ass window. And hopefully get the main story done before we run into midnight. That gives us, see, that's 4 hours, 4.5 hours, roughly. Just in case I start yawning, which I'm pretty sure I will about around 11-ish Eastern Standard. I've got Red Bulls, a comfy chair. Just wish I had a footstool at some point. But we're gonna try and knock out this story before we get too caught up in everything else. It protects against melee attacks, but is that, like, it just makes them do less damage, or does that also mean that they stagger you less? We needed blaze canisters as well. Forgot about that.
Oh, wonderful! Times already.
Okay, why are you still watching it?
I've seen better.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah, this is nice.
You have no need to loiter around here.
There are no shadows under the noonday sun. Words to live by.
So today, real cool thing, right? Because today is, one, my dad's birthday. Two, Mass Effect Monday. Monday effect. And three, first day of spring. Which, if you haven't seen the Google GIF, little animation thing, you really should. It's really cute, and I agree with the mouse. Just go outside, pick something pretty, and then, back to bed.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine. Whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
This thing's gonna be
Meridian isn't
up
the target of Odd. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Good. So that's it was a little awkward there. I get it, you just lost your lady and all, but dude, don't confuse me with her. I'm not really sure how you managed that, but whatever.
We all have our place in the order.
Do you, dude? Just
quietly
bundle me up in it.
Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the City Guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will.
The hell?
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there.
Alright, so we're gonna visit. Review preparations at Ridge and Spire.
Get out of the streets. The enemy
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
Look for cover. Don't get trapped.
Yeah, so it's those three things. And because it's Mass Effect Monday, and we've got the unlock and everything.
There she is. She makes riding a machine look as easy as breathing.
Maybe you shouldn't do that. So, plan was, this was a week ago, something like that. Go to a barber and get on one side was going to be the N7 logo. Then in the briefest of seconds, changed my mind to one side, yes, would be the N7 logo, but the other side would be the new Andromeda A logo. So got that done today, and I look fucking beast. Like, going down, okay. Like, Barber Tim is the first barber I've actually had. Normally I go to like hair salons, quickie in and out haircut places. I don't know if they count as a salon or if they're just haircut place. Anyways. So, go to my Barber Tim and he's... This man is good enough that came while his daughter was resting from surgery to get my haircut done, and this is a good man, it's an awesome barber, and he came in, and I look fucking awesome. First time I've had my hair like stenciled like that, like I've never gotten a Normally, it's just a haircut.
Applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing. An Osram tries to kill the Sun King, and Anora saves his life.
Polish that
I
armor,
believe
was it?
If I hadn't seen it with my own
eyes. Of course.
Eyes.
Isn't that a little?
What?
Nothing.
Out with it, woman.
I forget I said anything.
Don't ask me
you
where
look
you go,
very
I'm a
dignified.
Guard, not the town crier.
Thank you.
And shiny. Very shiny. Little Huntress, you called, so here I am.
Ready to fight?
Fight? I thought you just wanted tea and conversation. Is there a battle coming? I wasn't informed.
Well, that can't be true. You're always informed.
Ah, so I am. We've only met a few times, and yet you know me so well.
I don't think I know you at all. But I'd like to.
When I hear that line, it usually means something else. Can I tell you a secret?
Of course.
Sure.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. Fanatics who torture and murder mothers, fathers, families, children, and say it's the will of the sun. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, we can get rid of them once and for all. I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth. I came for them. This time, they're not getting away.
I'm with you, Vanasha. We'll fight them together.
And I won't forget it, little Huntress. Tomorrow, may the sun rise on a better world.
The Osram that tried to kill our Sun King? Traitors, the whole tribe of them.
Damn. I can talk to him.
Aloy?
At ease.
Oh, hey.
Meridian will be glad to have you on its side. And I am too.
The honor is mine. You saved my epitaph from being a fine soldier, but a fool of a man.
I'm hoping you won't need any kind of epitaph just yet.
As the sun wills. When you found me, I was trying to eke out a glorious death. But now, a glorious life seems more preferable. To watch Edelman play in the low gardens again. Still surrounded by a dozen guards, but... what you did, Aloy, it was done well. Although, I can't shake this road, Vinasha. She delights in goading me, like brazen colors waved before a behemoth.
Do you want me to ask her to stop?
No. I accept it. Well then, Viridian shall stand and shadows shall fall. I swear it.
Here's to that, Uthid.
It's always the ones you least expect.
Yeah, so, look pretty freaking awesome.
Aloy, I told you I'd be.
You should do this more often.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Should be out there fighting machines, not pacing around here. Prince Edelman is alive and well with Meridian. The Karja and Shadow have been proven baseless traitors. Sun priest, but I always say a prayer at this time of day.
You don't gotta be a priest to pray.
How many men do you think you'll kill in battle?
No!
As many as I have to.
I Petra. Love it when you say things like that. It's so...
what?
Cheerful.
There's an achievement for that. Or a trophy, or whatever the hell you call it. That's really the only reason I did that. Which I had known earlier because I missed several.
Petra! Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent, then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the Mainspring Forges. So I've taken greater pride in improving them.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then. The target should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did.
Oh, do we get the big gun? Osram cannon!
No need to aim like a bow. Range is good. Try the next.
28 of these things that you gotta destroy.
Take this quick.
I guess you gotta, like, do it by hand. Apparently, shooting them with massive grenade launchers doesn't exactly...
the way you grip it.
Enough, woman.
She's messing with you hardcore style, man.
These damn Osteron stirring up tensions.
Yeah, yeah, shut up, dude. I thought I had glitched through the world and I figured I was gonna die and have to do all that crap all over again. That tiddly biddly soapback journal. Damn stamina, like you could run all over the place. There'd be nowhere you could not go.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
They're not from the same family as him because they've got different markings on their faces. Well, the one that bowed to me did. I don't know about the other one. I didn't see her up close.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. It used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys dressed like birds.
We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower.
Oh, they do.
What are we up against, really?
Really do.
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
Just a bit.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian.
Where the fuck is he?
And we're here for you.
Why is he?
Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
I mean, if we lose, your sister's gonna kick your ass in the afterlife, and I'm gonna be there to watch it, and it's gonna be pretty damn funny if you ask me.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
These Karja in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many, and now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed.
I mean, she comes. I'm standing right there behind
you. War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all. But my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Yeah, a little shithead. But, Temp. War Chief Temp. Where did his stupid ass go? Hiding in the sacred lands? Just in case you haven't watched the start of this, or the point where I had to deal with that idiot, that hijack, while Sonya, the chick we just talked to, the actual war chief, was chasing a group of killers that had killed the war party that she had taken out to find and fight off these corruptors, which we didn't know what they really were at the time, and they had gotten ambushed and all but her had been murdered. So she went off to go find vengeance, and I had to deal with biggest bigoted dumbass on this side of anywhere. I have very short temper for bigots, and he's just... he didn't last very long. But he may be the temp now there, because she's away doing righteousness, and he's just hiding underneath his mother's skirts. Trying to be big boss war chief, and all he is a weak little minnow. That's before the final battle.
We've lived under the same sun all this time.
I don't know where.
Check out these wares.
Buy what you need. Leave.
I don't need any friends.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
I know that this is set somewhere in the Americas.
See for yourself.
North America specifically, but where? shot it, but I don't remember. Final battle, and this is the no point of no return. This may be the point where, in a lot of games, you're like, oh, you've hit this point before this great battle. Now it's time for you to do a save, do a massive save. Are you sure? And if you don't, they basically. They will basically restart you. What's from happening? This point forward. Is the ba- I'm thinking about it. Whoops. There's a rock in that. Basically trading the 13 for that. That is fine. by you. Sure, really, what that's going to do. Shock. Remember that show? Good show. The 90s version that used to come on. Maybe Kids, I think it was. Frost damage on this thing is lethal. That's why that one's so high. Why the hell? I like that. That would explain why. That would also explain why that one's not too good at tearing. It's damn near half. It's actually half of whatever. It's exactly half of the tear of the blub blub. Shit, that's got more tear to it.
Won't cost, you'll regret.
Apartment
feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Yeah, we left a few things unfinished, but we're not worried about the hunting grounds right now. No way back. Okay, so this is probably the end of it then. Good thing is, if this is the end of it, I can take a nap.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you?
Did she sleep?
How did you, Rost? After you lost your family.
Might not have. not to begin with.
Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Especially when you don't have your focus on.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Let's go, girl. Let's do some shit. Let's wreck some people.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
Then it's not with smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Like, seriously, you're gonna doubt me now?
Loaded! All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
You have vexed me long enough.
You should have fought me when the sun ring back.
That would have been fine if I hadn't gotten blown off the damn thing. God damn it.
Fall before the shadow.
You have fixed me long enough.
Try this.
Should have fought me in the sun ring then.
The end is inevitable.
All right, Winston.
Accept it. Accept you.
Really? The bridge can't take much more of this.
You cannot escape our grasp.
Can't let him in close.
Shit.
Oop, it's giving way.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
I am chosen. This was not meant to be.
Fuck that.
Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
If he opens his eyes, I'm gonna be hella fucking pissed. Strong-ass spears, man. Times when I really wish it had a problem.
The Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Pick up a cannon! On the platform!
Yeah, son. Thank you.
contact.
Raise arms again! West!
West.
Signs. A lull in the attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
get more herby derbs.
Raise arms again! Whack! A wall in the attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
I don't want to lower my arms. I kind of need them for stuff.
Yeah.
dumbass thing.
It's taking a shot at me. Guys. Go through all this shit and then I just get crushed? Like, fuck that. I'll go through this entire Aloy. Damn thing.
Aloy! Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
You're gonna make me run all the way? Hey, that's cold.
Shadow demons.
Shake it out later, my ass. Yeah.
now.
Many of those damn herbs that I need. What the hell is with my clothes?
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
Oh, there's one right underneath the refugee camp. Leave that ball, kid.
It must have gotten through the defenses.
You think?
Merlin's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
You're not asking.
We're about to go over the top
you.
Anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should
Mom,
stock up.
Business.
Last chance.
We're not tying that damn thing down. We are in this to kill it. Forgot to check to see if I can't change armor. Yes, it is.
down now.
Okay, what's gonna knock this shit off? Because I need crap to dis-hell appear. Okay, so that's what that one is. It's close range. What's his height here again? It's 100. Because I need to tear those damn things off. Guess we're gonna be using that then. That's 149. But I said it's 104. Alright. It's 220 tear. Okay. Let's see if that's gonna work. Good for ranged. Yeah, there's no point in that because we already know.
Get ready! It's a desperate round!
Thank you.
heat vents and cooling rads. Hit a machine repeatedly with fire or shock damage to expose them. Alright. Fire and shock. Shock and awe. I get blown up to smithereens.
Thank you.
fine.
They keep coming. Knock them back.
Don't let them overrun us. We're running out of time.
9 minutes. Bullshit. Come on, guys. I'm quickly. Kinda. No. All right. much knock around. I'm probably gonna die about another 15 times. Heat vents. Appreciate it giving me more health. Sometimes I die.
Look out, it's brought in reinforcements.
All of you, focus on the new machines! We're running out of time.
Entity.
Careful, Aloy. Another attacker.
Thanks for the warning.
Then he gets destroyed by his own thing, but whatever.
More of them on the way.
Take them out first!
Thank you.
Hades slow us down anymore.
Nope. Fast enough for me to take out, not just run in fucking circles.
Look out, it's brought in reinforcements.
No,
don't let them
fuck.
Overrun us. I've got left. I can do this.
Aloy, I hate to break it to you, but I don't think we can. Just something. Gives me this weird feeling that I don't think we can. Let's see.
they're being used for anything else. Pretty well. Not really sure what took me out that time. Probably too close to that one thing.
Watch it. They keep coming. Knock them back.
All of you, focus on the new machines.
Out of time.
Uh,
my ways clear.
Servant is dead. Now, the master.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
The pain in my ass. Ma, I'm in the Matrix.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Obviously, all these people have never actually played Mass Effect or any other game that has done the whole. Machines should keep track of when or when not things go extinct. Handle that, you suddenly get hugged by your king.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. and willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Sure, how she, I guess they were somewhere near there, but considering it was a frozen whatever, they flung her body real far. Took what she said and hoped to make a child. Your mother is a dead woman in a computer. We're gonna let this play out for a second.
get the rest of this. I'm pretty sure it's just gonna go back through and show what it's already played. I am a little surprised that it is special thanks with Hideo Kojima, because I had no clue whatsoever that he actually helped at any part on this at all. Anywhere. But, I don't know, like, if you got an opinion on this, say something in the comments, or, you know, Petra, Sally's Foiti. Suggested. Umber's drunk. Drunk, I tell you. I don't know. I don't know what the hell it's doing. It's not suggesting anything. Even though I've typed this in a few times, I don't know. This is a little... I mean, let's face it, it's Tumblr. It's always a little drunk. So let's see, what does it do? Poke it.
Friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Are you nuts? Please tell me, like,
tell me why. Don't explain to me. Congratulations on defeating Hades and protecting Gaia's dream of Earth Reborn. Just because you've completed Alloy's main mission doesn't mean you've finished the game. You are free to continue exploring and complete any unfinished quests and activities. The state of the world has been restored to just before the looming shadow prior to the final battle for Meridian. You keep all loot and experience from your successful playthrough. Thank you for playing, Horizon Team. Earned a trophy. Alright. At this point, we can discover everything. And, clear out all the bandit camps. Finish all these damn tutorial quests. Corrupted areas, and get all the cauldrons, and hunting grounds, and goof around on tall necks, which I love doing. Figure out where all the damn data pads are. Read all the data pads, because if you've been following this, you know damn well I haven't read any of this. None of this. And I'm pretty sure it's packed full of shit. Just juicy, juicy things and stuff to read and like look at all this. Look at all this stuff I'm missing. See, I could literally spend all day just reading to you guys. I mean, I'm pretty sure you're not here for that. I might do like side things where I go through and I read all these after I've gotten them all, maybe. No, kind of 64%. I've only finished 64%, and that's after a completed main quest. See, and I still don't even know what unknown activities is. I've done the tall necks, I've done the bandit cap. Camp, cauldrons, corrupted zones, don't know what unknown is. Collectibles, don't know what those are. Oh, it's the Banooks. It's the, these are the visuals, the collected cups, the flowers, and then the Banook figures. Which I haven't gone after any of those. Yeah, like, according to this, I am missing so much. Way back, went too far. And a lot of humans. I feel like there's not a whole lot of humans. I should be a bit more careful how many I kill. Y'all are just jonesing for it, I'm probably gonna do most of this crap off. And I may do, like I said, after I've collected everything, I may actually take the time to do like little small snippets and record it while I read it. And then post it up on the YouTube channel. Which, if you don't follow me, I have been transferring the transcripts basically over to that. I think there's actually an achievement to get to level 50, but yeah, I've been transferring like all the transcripts, like all the videos from Twitch over to YouTube. So if you didn't catch it the first time around, or you just want to rewatch it again for some reason, hop over to my channel, which is the same as my Twitch channel, so it's all Hobble Dragon, and take a peek over there. But 42. Oh, dang. I really do appreciate all of you guys coming out to watch and enjoy. I hope you really like this story because I know I sure as hell did. But right now it is 2.5 hours before midnight Eastern Standard Time. So I'm actually going to go down to this place down here. I'm going to save. Hard save. Nice, good manual save. Mirror. And then we are going to head on out and probably take a nap before we do know anything. That way we won't have to depend so much on the Red Bulls, because that sort of thing is not really good for you. And probably get a little more comfy, you know, footstool and all that jazz. Anyways, I will see you guys for the Andromeda start, and I hope to see you there, or at least hear you there, because obviously I can't see you. Yeah, it's been Hobble Dragon playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I will catch you on the flip side.